Brebeuf made it to the state championship game twice over the past decade, but both times the Braves fell just short of their ultimate goal. Got another shot this afternoon, though, in Class 3A. Braves, ready to go from the opening kick. Came out gangbusters. Nolan Buckman looking over the middle to Max Walters. 37-yard strike. He's in the end zone. Brebeuf on top of Gibson Southern, 7-0. Titans would tie it up, but Buckman, again, looking long and finding Walters behind the defense. Braves regain the lead, 14-7 off a 64-yard touchdown. Defense coming to play, too. That's Purdue commit Brady Allen at quarterback, getting sacked by Purdue commit Joe Strickland in the end zone for a safety, 16-7. And here you know things are going your way. Deflected ball ends up in the hands of Walters, his third touchdown already. It's 26-7, cruise control. But hold on, Allen caught Jeff Brom's eye for a reason. Rallies Gibson Southern all the way back. This pass to Caden Hurls for the score. Brebeuf has to settle for the runner-up trophy as Gibson Southern knocks him off 45-35.
We just started making a few too many mistakes offensively, gave him the ball. You really can't give a guy like Brady Allen the ball too many times, and we did. At the end of the day, I love this team. I love our guys. 12 wins is the winningest wins in school history. I'm still incredibly proud of them. They've worked their tails off. These seniors have set a great tone for our program.